Hi, this is Narayan from Sunya Technologies. We are located at Careparam, Bangalore. Today I am going to discuss the program to print pattern with numbers like below. Here, in first row I need to print 6 values and values start from 1 and ends with 6. In second row I need to print 5 values and values start from 1 and ends with 5 and so on. Here I need to get rows and columns. In this program we'll use two for loops. This is the condition for part 26. Please go through part 26 before watching this video. We'll discuss this program over Visual Studio. First launch the Visual Studio and create console application. Console dot write off. Please provide number of rows. We need to get the value from command prompt. Use console.readline and assign to integer variable int number of rows. Here readline method returns string value, but we are trying to assign integer variable. We need to convert from string to integer using parse method. Int dot parse of console.readline. Here we need to get the rows first and then later we need to get the column values. So here we need to use two for loops. For int row equal to number of rows, row greater than or equal to 1, row minus minus. We need to write inner loop to get the column values. For int column equal to 1, column less than or equal to row, column plus plus, and print the column value using console.write plus some space. Later we need to go to next line, use console.write line we'll execute this program without debugging, that means control F5. Please provide number of rows 6, enter, and we'll get output as like this: 1 2 3 4 5 6, 1 2 3 4 5, 1 2 3 4. We'll debug this program to understand the flow of the logic. Click F11. Please provide number of rows 6, enter. Here number of rows is called 6, then number of rows assigned to row, here row equal to 6, row greater than or equal to 1, it's true. Later here we are assigning column value as 1, column is equal to 1, then we are checking condition column less than or equal to row, that means 1 less than or equal to 6, it's true. Then this inner loop will execute 6 times, that means up to this condition true. F11, print the value 1, then column incremented by 1, 2, 2 less than or equal to 6, it's true, print the column value, it printing the value, and then incremented, then 3 less than or equal to 6, print the value, and print F11, so print the value 6. Here later column incremented 1, that means column is equal to 7, 7 less than or equal to 6, it falls, so exit from inner loop and cursor goes to next line. Then row decremented by 1, now row is equal to 5, 5 greater than or equal to 1, true, and this inner loop will execute 5 times, that means up to this condition true. I'll stop debugging. Control F5. Please provide number of rows 6, enter, and we'll get output as like this. Control F5. Please provide number of rows 7, enter, and we'll get output as like 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, 1 2 3 4 5 6, and so on. That's it for today. If you like this video, please share with your friends and subscribe to my YouTube channel for future videos. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day ahead.